Hey everybody, it's Midwest Product Reviews. Coming back with you with another product review. This is a Kroger's small cantaloupe chunks. You can find them in their produce area where they got the salads and onions, green onions and stuff you make with salads. This is a small size. They got larger sizes also you can buy. Still hold my hand. Hang on a second. Come in a container like this. There's a part here you pull off. There we go. Got it open. Lid comes right off. Pizza size little chums. Here's something I buy for snacks. I bought these snacks to eat in my apartment at night. They have to move if I'm not getting hungry. They're pretty good. They're good and juicy. If you got small kids and you want to give them a good healthy treat, this would be something good for them to give them. Got a few little seeds in this one. But they're pretty good. A good little healthy snack. You or your kids, anybody wants some. Like I said, this is the smaller container, size container. They come in a, I'm thinking of a container a lot bigger than this. In the store. Get a little healthy snack for you. You or if you got kids. Snack on it. And it. This is the Kroger small cantaloupe chunks. Like I said, you can find them in the nearest Kroger store in my produce area. Please like, subscribe, and share my videos. See you on my next video. Have a good one.